Oh yeah, don't damage him during defense, Civ. The lag.
That one FPS.
Is he in Zerka's stance?
Battle.
Joining again. How long is that Sundering Blow lasting?
I got 2 stacks, so we'll see what happens.
The fuck happened to you?
It starts at 25 or something. 30, starts at 30.
Yeah, don't stand in there.
Goodbye, Killjaw.
Get him up.
I got him.
Sorry, I'm back. Something happened.
Killed a banner on the side. Killed a weaver first.
Look, you should be able to take it back, just falling off.
Yep. Taunting the boss.
The second stance.
Yep, lost.
Can we paint up, soul? Is Light
Shockwave, watch out. No, he's not.
A cat, can you hear me, Penzo?
Oh, stop sitting in the shit.
I can give you Penzo Lucky.
Don't worry.
Got a War Shaman, keep it away from the boss.
Kill the Shaman, keep it stunned. War Song.
What was the other ad?
Move it away from Totem.
You gotta stop saying it in there.
Watch out, Steel Mage, just run away. Like, don't turn your back.
That's up.
Banner.
Defensive stance, don't attack the boss.
Take him back when you can, Loki.
Don't hit boss.
Is he at 100 rage?
Yeah, people are still hitting him.
It doesn't matter if we're hitting him then.
Yeah, like stop, hitting him. Stop.
The only person who can hit him is the tank who's currently tanking. The only person. Yeah. Because you need a Sunder stack before he's not gaining range. Assassin's up. Watch out, Cetra.
Tony.
Might want to move the boss away from that axe.
Stop attacking the boss. Stop.
Get your pet off with it.
Cooldown.
Drink the next car. Hey, the axe despawns.
Defensive is about to fall.
That doesn't.
No, it's sitting over in the corner.
Expect a battle stance.
Yep, go attack the boss.
I'll taunt in a second.
There's a shaman down.
Taunting now.
Kill the shaman. Move it away. Maybe move the boss to purple and we can move the adds to green. Spells, guys.
I make sure you're interacting with ads, especially in the mage.
Torn. Banner's down.
Stun that ad.
Watch out for Shockwave. Taking chances on a hot night. And for a second there we'd won. Kill the Ed, move the Shaman.
Take him back when you can, Loki.
I'm coming. I'm just stunning the Shaman here and then 21.
Kick.
I'm hemming.
Berserker stands down.
Yep, pop cooldowns.
He's pulling the Ironstorm away from melee.
Another X, watch out, guys.
Back for boss.
Watch out. Dispel, guys. Rhett, can you use Rally Cry?
Yep.
Get on this assassin.
You, defensive stance.
Don't attack off.
Don't attack.
New axe zone. Just getting out of that corner altogether, there's three of them there now.
Don't attack it. Take pets off. Just to be sure.
Yeah, I'm just going to the opposite corner of the room.
It's not a raptor, it's Data's pet.
Not mine.
I mean the two-piece pet.
Stop attacking.
Lucky, take it back when you can.
I'll grab it after this shaman dies. Rolling over now.
Trank, Dolan?
Taunting.
CD. Levis should be up next, if we get another one.
He's gonna change stance in 5.
Let's go to Berserker.
Watch out.
That'll be battle. Change stance.
Yeah.
Tony back.
Trank for this one. Kill the shaman, yeah. Lights, can you him?
Yep. I'm gonna swap and taunting out.
If he does another.
Hearing me know.
Kill the ads, guys. Like, kill the mage.
I've got a lot of extra ads just spawn.
Okay, yeah, just bring the boss. Bring the boss. Can we get a cooldown? Hash Devo?
I'm just gonna try.
Give me pace up, soul.
Rocky, yeah.
Yeah. Banner.
Quick one.
Usual cooldown rank.
I don't have any up.
Oh, mine. The intervene, whatever. Vidge.
Right. Good job.
Smoke bomb. Gemmes.